In other state news, a plan to make electric cars at the Foxconn plant in Mount Pleasant could be gaining momentum. The Taiwanese tech giant would team with a California startup called Fisker for the project. Foxconn said in a statement, as part of the selection process, the two companies have engaged with the Wisconsin Economic Development Corporation to discuss plans. Foxconn's chairman had previously said a decision would come in July. Also today, you can check out some art in downtown De Pere during the second art walk of the season. The event takes guests through various businesses, showcasing professional and up-and-coming artists. More than 20 venues will feature more than 40 artists selling items like paintings, jewelry, ceramics, and more. The event is happening from 4 to 8 tonight. Time now for a check on your weather. Here's Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland. Hi, Cameron.
Hi, Caroline. We've got a beautiful day across northeast Wisconsin after a lot of clouds the last couple of days and cool temperatures feeling more like fall. It's warming up today because we've got a lot of sunshine, 75 degrees right now in Green Bay, but up in International Falls, it is 78, so even warmer weather is headed our way for this upcoming weekend. Tomorrow, more of the same, lots of sunshine, mixing with a few fair weather cumulus clouds. High temperatures will be in the upper 70s to around 80. Yeah, warmer, but still slightly below normal for what is typically the warmest time of the year here in northeast Wisconsin. For your latest news, sports, and weather, download the NBC26 News app. Just search for WGBA. Have a great day.